So in any country with actual history, i.e. not Canada, they have a real problem with legacy architecture. They've got all kinds of old buildings. They're in various states of disrepair. What do you do with them? And that was the case in Istanbul, where you might say that there were a lot of cavities in its, you know, imperial smile. But here, there's all these caves, and no one lives in them. And
they're mine.
What do you do with them? You give them to Martin. That's what you do with them. Thank you.